Okay.
I'd once heard a successful director say, if you fail 100% of the time, you're never going to make it. If you fail 96% of the time, you're doing pretty well.
So Hills again today. You know, yesterday I was shooting Mallory in that photo you just saw. We'd seen it at Walgreens when we were going to get a bike pump because we were going to go play basketball. I'll show you that later. And you know when you see yourself at a certain angle and you go, oh no, this is one of those angles. Just the whole thing. And I mean, I know I'm out of shape, but sometimes when you're just looking straight on, or if you're a professional photographer like me, you get to take shots like this. That, you know, get the angle and you have the lighting perfect. So you can kind of convince yourself that, I'm not looking so out of shape, but you are. Anyway, it struck me yesterday. I'm obviously on the right path. As far as that photo, yeah, we like that image. You know when you see a magazine article that catches your attention, or like that image we saw for the makeup? It grabs you. It's called a pattern interrupt. And so in my business, I work on those things a lot. And I actually talked about it on a podcast that was just released yesterday. I had a blast on that podcast and I filmed a bit of it while I was just sitting at the kitchen table. I just filmed the whole thing so that I could have little nuggets to share.
Yeah, that's the thing. You know, when you're scrolling your newsfeed, so Facebook ads is my primary outlet, or oftentimes just my Facebook, my personal Facebook works. But you know, ads obviously are where I generate my clients' business, even though sometimes I don't need to use it for myself that much. And when you're scrolling your newsfeed, everything looks relatively the same. And so just having something that shocks people, a pattern interrupt, as we use it in our world, obviously, I find that what'll happen is, so I'll create what I call conceptual branding that I know my clients wouldn't be able to use in their business, but it'll shock them out of their slumber of thinking that they need to copy whoever's in their market. And then we'll do something a little bit in between. That'll still be a pattern interrupt in their market, but not as extreme as what I would do. You know concept cars, when you go to a car show, they have such outrageously cool looking cars, but nobody's going to be able to buy that car, right? It just wouldn't be feasible to put it on the market. But it does show what Chrysler or Ford or GM can do. So you think, well, if they could do that, certainly the car that I buy for 40 grand is going to be fantastic.
You know, I used to be able to do that the long ways, and every now and again, even when I'm heavy, you know, like I said, even those hills were tough, I thought, let me see if I could do it, and I'd messed up my hip a little bit like a few months ago, and it just started feeling better a couple weeks ago, so today I thought, let's give it a shot and film it. I can't do the two hop at the moment. give me a couple weeks. Ooh, look at how pretty you are with your LV. Mel and I are going to the Spy House. The Spy House. So it's just a coffee shop, but there's spy business that goes on.
They're not very secretive about it.
Now they keep it right here. I like that.
Okay, let's find a spot.
We'll decide what we want.
Girl,
but it is coffee.
Is it? Oh, you think you're just the spy girl, huh? I like this place.
Mallory and I are going to the park. Look at this, Mallory.
Say hello, Mallory. I think she has treats. Give treats. She wanted to go to the park and swing. Here's the park. Here's the park doing all the things parks do. Parks do swings, monkey bars. Oh, they have this too. They have one of these give a book, take a book things. So I thought that was cool. They have American Sniper in there. Now, most of the books that I have that are physical that I keep on me are marketing books and like Great Gatsby, and I keep Catching the Rye on me at all times. Man Crazy. Ooh. But it's a good little gesture, and people around town also do that. They have them next to their mailboxes, and people can take a book or put a book in there or whatever. It's an honor system. But we're gonna swing. Mal, I should have brought the basketball so I could drain threes over you like Steph Curry. So we went back to get the basketball, and we went and grabbed a book. Now, the book I chose, well, Mallory chose it, to be honest, is The Art of War. Since I have it in every, I have it in hardcover, I have it in softcover, I have, this is a new one that's just Mallory's, I figure we'll put that one in there. And it should go nicely with American Sniper and a children's park. So we're gonna go shoot some hoops. Okay, give it to me.
Oh no, the gods are not happy with me.